Tariki ya 25 kwakira 2020, Papa Francis umushumba mukuru wa Kiliziya Gatorika ku isi yatangaje abakardinali bashya 13 barimo arikiyepiskopi wa Kigali Musenyeri Antoine Kambanda wahise wandika amateka yo ku munyarwanda wa mbere ubaye umucardinal. Ubusanzwe kardinali ni urwego rukuru rwo mu butegetsi bwa Kiliziya Gatorika umuntu ageraho mbere y'uko aba papa. Abakardinali ni bo bajyanama ba papa, abakardinali ni bo batorwamo bakanatora umushumba mukuru wa Kiliziya Gatorika ku isi, bikavuga ko kardinali aba ari umukandida wo kuba papa. Mbere y'uko papa atangaza abakardinali bashya, Kiliziya Gatorika yari isanzwe ifite abakardinali 219, muri abo si 29 bonyine ni bo baturukaga ku mugabane wa Afurika. Urwango nta n'umukardinali rwari rwarigeze, bikavuga ko urwanda narwo rwahise rugira umukardinali wa mbere mu mateka yarwo. Kugeza uyu munsi Cardinal Antoine Kambanda niwe mucardinal wa mbere mu mateka y'u Rwanda, yatangiye inshingano ze kwa 28 gushyingo 2020, tukaba tugiye guhanira ku mateka ye. Ndi Berarime mbaye ikaze mu mateka ya Cardinal Antoine Kambanda.
No more let sins and sorrows grow, no thorns infest the ground. He comes to make his blessings flow, for as the curse is found, for as the curse is found.
Karidinal Antoine Kambanda yavutse ku itariki ya 10 Ugushyingo mu 1958, yavukiye mu karere ka Bugesera mu burasirazuba bw'u Rwanda. Amashuri abanza yayigiye i Burundi no muri Uganda, amashuri makuru yakomereje muri Kenya, nyuma yayo yakomereje amasomo ya teolojia mu seminari nkuru ya Nyakibanda muri diyoseze ya Butare. Tariki ya 8 Nzeri mu 1990 yahawe upadiri na mutagatifu Papa Yohani Paulo wa kabiri, yaba umuhereye imbare muri diyoseze ya Kabgayi. Iki gihe Papa Paulo wa kabiri akaba yari ari mu rugendo rwa gishumba mu Rwanda. Karidinali Kambanda agihabwa ubusaseridoti yatangiye ubutumwa bwe nk'umwarimu wari unashinzwe amasomo mu iseminari nto y'Indera i Kigali kuva mu 1993 kugeza mu 1999. Yagiye gukomereza amasomo muri kaminuza i Roma akora impamyabushobozi ihanitse muri teolojiya morale. Kuva mu mwaka w'igihumbi kimwe magana cyenda 1999 kugeza mu mwaka wa 2005 yabaye umuyobozi wa Karitasi ya Arikidiyosezi ya Kigali, yari n'umuyobozi wa komisiyo y'ubutabera n'amahoro muri Arikidiyosezi ya Kigali. Ibi yabifatanyaga no kwigisha mu iseminari nkuru ya Nyakibanda, yari n'umuyobozi wa roho mu iseminari nkuru ya Rutongo. Kuva mu 2005 kugeza mu 2006 yabaye umuyobozi wa seminari nkuru y'i Kabgayi, mu 2006 kugeza mu 2015 yagizwe umuyobozi wa seminari nkuru ya Nyakibanda. Nuko tariki ya 3 Gicurasi 2013 nyiri ubutungane Papa Francisco amutorera kuba umushumba wa diyosezi ya Kibungo. Nuko tariki ya 20 Nyakanga 2013 ahabwa inkoni ya gishumba. Ku itariki ya 19 Ugushyingo mu 2018, Papa Francisco yaje kumutorera kuba arikiyepiskopi wa Kigali. Kwa 27 Mutarama 2019 nibwo yasimbuye arikiyepiskopi Tadeyo Ntihinyurwa wari ugiye mu kiruhuko. Ku itariki ya 25 Ukwakira mu 2020, umushumba wa Kiliziya Gatolika ku isi Papa Francis yatangaje ko arikiyepiskopi wa Kigali Musenyeri Antoine Kambanda yazamuwe mu ntera, akaba yari yatorewe kuba kardinali. Kardinali Antoine Kambanda yatangajwe hamwe n'abandi bakardinali 12. Ikinyamakuru gitangaza amakuru ya Vatikani kikaba cyaravuga ko aba bakardinali bazatangira inshingano zabo kwa 28 Ugushyingo mu 2020. Nk'uko byari biteganyijwe niko byagenze. Kuri itariki abakardinali bahise batangira inshingano zabo, tukaba dusoje tubifuriza ishya n'ihirwe mu nshingano zabo. Ndi Berarime, ndabashimiye.